Timothy's was created with a simple goal in mind: fresh food and great service. It was all we needed. Tim has always been pushing his culinary skills to their limits. I'd always find him combining different flavors, textures, and colors that contrast but complement each other. Tim expressed himself through his cooking. It was his art, his calling, so to speak. Tim's special was fish with an Asian flair. It's incredible. We fly in fish each day and combine local and exotic ingredients. He wanted eating to be one of the great joys in life and worked so hard to achieve that. When we are not at the restaurant, you'll find us out in the garden hand-picking fresh zucchini blossoms or at the local farmer's market to select the day's freshest tomatoes, peppers, and other seasonal vegetables and fruits. We always spend time to ensure the quality of not only the food we serve, but the service we provide. You are always our top priority. Now, decades after opening Timothy's, you'll still find Tim in the kitchen doing what he loves. Whether you are traveling or living down the street, ordering our appetizers or desserts, I hope you'll savor every bite. And when the meal's over, wish you had room for more.